steady. Alright?
Yeah.
Let me go a bit.
Yeah, fine.
And you're singing in recording, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Now, we hope you enjoyed that little trip down Eastbourne. But now come and meet Pam and her mum. And while you're watching that, I'll have a haircut.
Some biscuits, so you can have biscuits.
That's nice.
Yeah, those that you like.
Mm.
That change?
Yeah.
That'll be a nice change, won't it?
Yeah.
Good.
We haven't got the other
one. No, you see us. You see us every week.
Right?
You see us every week.
Do I?
Yeah. You forget, don't you?
You don't come near me, do you?
Of course we do.
Every Friday.
See that?
Yeah.
There you go.
There. Anyway, you're looking nice and well. You're walking better, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're walking a lot better.
Yeah.
And you're eating well.
Yeah. Oh, I know you are Joan.
Yeah, you know
Joan,
don't you? Yeah.
That's it, Joan.
Nice little way.
To Fred.
Say hello, Fred.
Hello, Fred.
Hello.
Can't see
it. No, it doesn't matter. Nice cup of coffee and a biscuit.
Okay.
Here's your biscuit.
Like the biscuit.
Yeah, because it's got chocolate bits in.
Today.
Yeah, well, we come once a week, every week.
Lord.
Is done all downstairs.
Mm.
Clever, isn't he? Yes. Let me wipe on that. Yeah, Connie's doing all the bathroom up. He's done all the way down the stairs and in the hall.
Mm.
Good, isn't he?
Mm.
It looks really nice.
Good, isn't he?
Yeah. Works hard.
Bet she loved that biscuit, didn't she?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. She likes them when they're nice and crisp.
I've forgotten that.
You'll be, what, 90?
Ooh.
92. Yeah, you really will.
How old you be?
Two.
How old?
Shout, you can't hear.
Can't hear you.
How old will you be?
92.
That's better.
Colin?
Yeah, it's me working again. On the video.
Mum says Joan has to play you.
Yeah, I wish she did. It'd be nice if she did. I could do with a bit of payment.
Oh no, you get it in kind.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, I think you're right there.
Mate, well, I sleep well.
Yeah, good. Did you sleep well last night?
I expect so. I don't know.
You don't remember? You must sleep well, otherwise you'd remember, wouldn't you?
Darren, I hate my phone from there. When did you buy that? Is it a new toy? You look well, Pam.
Something came up about going places, and I said to her, Well, yeah. You've been everywhere. I said, Dad used to take you to Blackpool, he took you to Devon, he took you to Southend, he took you everywhere he could think of. Yes, yeah, she said he did, didn't he?
Yeah,
no. Ernie did, didn't he?
Not your day, obviously.
So I said, yes, he did. I said, you
would
have used to go to
the
pictures a couple of times a week. I said, so you've not had a bad life, really.
You join me here, live.
Is that on pause?
No, it's recording.
Welcome.
That's it. Good smile. Can you see the red light?
Yeah, she's picking it. I said
right.
Recording, right?
We're recording. Now you've got to go up to the welcome.
I've got to what?
You've got to walk over to the welcome.
Oh, yeah. That's not coming out to the bell that way, is
no,
it?
No, go on. Go that way. Let's have a look. Go on, keep going. No, you're looking good, Fred.
I'm looking good.
Oh, you're looking good. Let's have a look at the welcome. Oh, it's a bit... it's reflecting a bit on the welcome.
Is it? Yeah.
Good. Yeah. No, you look... it looks very Vegas-y in here.
I'm looking what?
You look very Vegas-y.
Yes, that's it.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Good evening.
He's exposing himself to me, Carl. He's a bit interesting.
You can tell he's doing all the work,
yeah,
can't you?
Yeah, I know. She...
Mixie.
No need to be quiet, you know.
No, okay. We won't be quiet.
Well, he's not talking about someone.
No. No.
Talking about you.
Mixie. Saying how handsome you are.
Is it all good? Now, this is where it all began, the 16th of September, 1950. And this is the bungalow where we spent our honeymoon.
Brenda. There. You can stay awake now, Mum. You've got the heating on.
Eh?
Got the heating on.
I brought you two because I...
Oh, that's nice.
It's all right. There, Mum. They're there, sweet peas. Now I'll put your roses in water.
Lovely, aren't they?
Yeah. Thought they'd be a nice perfume for you.
Now, how old are you today?
How old are you? 92, that's right. Yeah, 92, and there's all your flowers.
Can she smell them?
Can you smell these?
Yes,
they're lovely.
Lovely, aren't they?
You smell that yellow one.
Lovely. Mary.
Hmm? We'll put them over there in a minute. I'm surprised that those that we bought last week are still alive.
Are they?
Yeah. Red and yellow ones. No, they're over there. Three packets of biscuits for you.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Like Fred and I buy you.
Yeah.
So I'll give them to Joan to put away.
Yeah, she'll put them away.
She will do, yeah. That's from Brenda. Birthday message for a wonderful mum. Birthdays are special days to remember those who bring joy our way.
Wonderful mum.
Yeah, you.
I remember
wonderful mum. Don't you?
No.
Why not?
I never do anything.
But you did.
You've done it all.
You've done it all.
Yeah.
It's our turn to do it for you. This is the words. Your birthday is the perfect chance to bring a wish to you for all that fills your heart with love and happy feelings too. But then you're always wished these things, no matter what the day, since you deserve the very, very best that life can bring your way. with best wishes on your birthday. All our love, Fred and Pam.
Nice, isn't it?
Nice words, aren't they?
Nice words.
Can you see it at all?
No, I can't see
the red on it.
No.
Never mind. We'll put it with all the others. You've had a lot of cards.
Yeah.
Oh, where are those from?
It's Chris now.
Oh, good.
Just come.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, look, I'll sniff of those.
We got you some Sweet Williams.
Lovely.
We bought a roll of roses and sweet peas, and then when we got here, these arrived just a little while ago.
Yeah.
Oh, the ones I bought last week are still alive.
Are they?
Yeah.
Right, where's all these put then?
Hang on a minute. I'm
pleased
you never forgot, are you? All right.
Yeah, I'm pleased.
Yeah. Hello, Fred.
Hello,
Sue. Well, this is for me now.
Drink your tea.
Now, I'll tear this bit here. It's my own fault, I put too much sellotape on it. Just tear that bit off. There you go, now you can really do it. So just pull the whole thing.
Look,
it's mainly for the
room.
Behind me, Pam, behind me, Pam.
I was thinking about Barnett. How much is the tea, Pam?
10p, I think.
20, I think.
No, I've got some change, so Fred's already given it to me.
I've got 55p.
I got you the spray for the room and Sarah.
Sit next to Chris, but close to the camera. Don't keep leaning over. Well, you sit next to Chris, but close to camera.
I can
put some of that.
That's better. You can what?
You ready then?
Yeah.
Watch yourself.
Can you smell it? Yes. It's proper up, Chris. She's all full. And she's a present from George and I. Can you see it? That's it. She's got your Marks and Spencer's carry bag. That's nice, isn't it? Mm. Yeah, there it is. Oh, that's nice. A cream colour. Remember? There you are. A little short lady. Can you see it's cotton for the summer? Yes. Yeah.
Feel it. Smooth, isn't it?
Yeah,
a bit like your face. No wrinkles in it at all. Just like you. Have you done the old trick and pointed at the mirror so you can
see? Probably read your card.
Do what you say, Pam?
I said you're not our family, you're only the in-law.
To my mum. Oh, that's not a nice thing to say.
Who said
that?
Do you
know what she said?
Yeah, I'll take that out, Chris.
Oh, look.
Happy birthday to you.
Hip, hip,
hooray.
Hip, hip,
hooray.
Hip, hip, hooray. Here, Mum.
Come on, you can blow harder than that.
Come on.
Yeah.
Blow.
One.
Whoa. That's lovely.
Come on.
The cook.
Go on, Pam, go to the camera.
Yeah. Why should I look at the camera?
Oh, because you've got the camera.
Oh, bless you, Mum.
Oh, dear. Yes.
You all right?
No, because that great?
She's all right.
Go on, Pam. Can I kiss?
Yeah. Do you have the radiators
on here? All right, Chris. Good, yeah. She's picking around there.
Anyway, say goodbye to Julie.
Bye-bye to you, me. And you.
She says she loves you as well. That was Mum's 92nd birthday. We think she enjoyed it, but by now she will have forgotten that it ever happened. But she's quite happy, so that's all that matters.
You could have got over a bit when I'd be running around, wouldn't it? A big, busy day.
Yeah, it's like when the north wind just blows today.
Then Charlie's going to jump his string.
No.
But it's just that I can feel as though I can see the vent coming up again. Yes, you know.
I'm on that video everywhere, me.
Well, you get anywhere you will.
Oh. Yeah, this is the family video.
Oh, is it?
Got Mum on this as well. Been
oh, that's
one.
Nice.